Hello guys, and welcome back to another LEGO review. I'm very, very, very angry because this is like my third attempt to do this. And I hope it won't go bad. Now this is the Hellfire droid, and I'm not sure if it still sells in, what's it called? Stores. If it sells in stores, but, I think, I'm pretty sure this is overpriced. Because I'm pretty sure that I got it for 20 bucks, but in other places it's 15 bucks. Well, I got it as a birthday present anyway, but it said 20 bucks on it anyway. Let's get onto the set. We've got the Radagast. Goodness sake, what the heck? Can play around with these shooters. Not real shooters, but I'd say they're good pieces to start off with. You can roll it around. Oh my god, how do you do this? Gonna roll it around. And, let's see, this part, I don't know what's here. I think it's got a really cool build to it, but I don't know what all the stuff does in the actual build. Like, what does it do to the build, huh? Huh? Tell me, Lego, or I'll kill you. God. I think I just broke the set. Oh, right, and your cameras did not turn off, okay? Yeah, here we go. Here's its proper position. I'm so sorry. I didn't look at the box. There's cool shooters here that just, like, shoot. They're like, what the freak? Hiya! Well, you practically get the idea of how these shooting thingies work. And these parts don't shoot. Only these parts, or else they have to waste like so many Lego pieces just like getting the set build it up. Now, next on, I'm pretty sure the set is like, it's good. It has a lot of detail, like the eyes here. And these shooters here in this part and how it opens up. And the shooters. And the extra fake shooters. But, you know, I just honestly think this is like a waste of time, Lego. Build something better. I mean, seriously. Maybe like make an actual Hellfire droid that's not this big in like Lego minifigure form. So here are the minifigures. Here's, what's his name? Clone Trooper Lieutenant. And two Super Battle Droids. Let me show you that to you guys. It's a Super Trooper Lieutenant. Or whatever. He's got, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, this is from Episode 2, so he doesn't have the animated Clone Wars eyes. But, he got these Lieutenant ranks and a blaster. So, next minifigure we got here. Super Battle Droid, which is like a battle droid that's super. Hello, I'm Super Battle Droid. Oh, I died. So, let's see. Yeah, you can like twist their arms up. And I don't know if they came with a. And they did not come with a blaster. And the reason is that blaster's on their hands, which cannot shoot anyway. But I think I really like the shape and the mold. See the back. Got another one, which is sitting down. So, yeah, thank you guys all very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. And, oh my god, guys. Thank you so much for my 5 subscribers. I am so super happy. Like, today I just got my 5th subscriber, and now I'm like, oh my gosh. Yes, my 5th subscriber. So I really am thankful for you guys for subscribing to me. I have like two people that I don't know, and... Wait a second, that's four subscribers. I mean, three people that I do know, and two people that I don't know out of, in YouTube. So, oh my god, I'm just so happy. Anyway, guys, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe down below. Please do...